watching. I'm here with my friend Ed and Tom, and we're going to launch this sucker today. We don't know what's going to happen. We got the Army here and the Air Force here. He's going to be good down on the ground, but I'm going to be good in the air, okay? So here we go.
Where's the balloon?
Where'd the balloon go? Spring's on because we're gonna have to tile. I don't have to get up here.
All right. You take the bag off?
Yep. Don't feel like much lift, does it?
Almost straight up.
So here's the tracker. Each side is a 20 meter antenna. Let's go put it on there. We'll put it tight on after here, so we may break it off. We're at our launch site.
Other way.
I put it on there. It's just supposed to leave. This would be so easy to break. Yeah, show them the good side of that. Hey, Kathy?
Oh,
we'll watch this right here. If you'll back up a little, we don't want to step on the, this is going to be so invisible. I'll probably step through the one and step on the brake. Now it's going that way.
Now he's starting to come up.
Kathy, can you come over and assist a minute? Come right here.
I think it's okay to launch.
Can you hold this one hand?
I have a launch window here.
All right, now look, hold it right here. We're already tangled on the ground. Look, it's already.
Well, we maybe just hold it in hand and.
We're gonna have to let it out easy. Okay, Kathy, you see this? Laying that way. Just stay right where you are. This is the fishing line and the antenna.
That's what I thought.
You see the antenna on there? Real careful here, you've got the spring. This one will break.
Oh, I can see this.
Yeah. Darn. We're gonna walk over this way a little.
Hold up, let me get ahead of you.
Okay, yeah, maybe let it out 3 or 4 feet.
Here we go.
Hold the spring, take that spring back. I'll go over that way a little further.
Okay. You have to go to your right, water. Right.